This is Jacob from Frontend Admin. Today I'm going to show you how to install and start using the plugin. Frontend Admin is totally independent from other plugins, so you don't need to install anything else. Let's get started. From the WordPress dashboard, click Plugins and then Add New. In the search field, enter Frontend Admin and search. Find the Frontend Admin listing and click Install Now. After it finishes installing, click Activate. Then click Agree. Now we're ready to start making a form. From the WordPress dashboard, go to Frontend Admin and then click Forms. This will bring you to the Frontend Admin Forms dashboard. Here you can see a list of all the Frontend Admin forms you've created. When you first install the plugin, there will be a few example forms here already. You can delete these if you wish or edit them to fit your needs. You can also create a new form by clicking Add New. This will open the form builder. First, you choose a form type. There are a few different types, and within each type, there are presets, which will pre-fill the form with a bunch of relevant fields. Don't worry, you can totally edit these later to customize them. It just gives a great starting point. If you want to use multiple data types in your form, then choose Frontend Admin Form. Give your form a title, and then click Create Form. As you can see, a bunch of fields have been added for us automatically. You can click each field to edit their specific options, but we won't get into the details of that now. You can add new fields, remove the default ones, rearrange them, and more. We have a full article explaining how to use the form builder that will be linked below. Once you finish making the form, make sure you click Publish. Now the form itself is live, but we still need to add it to our website. So how do we do that? Every form generates a unique shortcode, which is shown here. And here. Simply copy the code by clicking the button, and then you can paste it anywhere into your site. I'll go into the sample page to see how you do that. This is the Gutenberg default page builder. This method will work for any page builder. Add a shortcode block. In Elementor, these are called widgets. Oxygen calls them elements, but the idea is all the same. You paste in the form shortcode we copied earlier, and it will render into the full form. Now, if we take a look at the live web page from the front end, we can see the form has been loaded into the page. One more thing we need to check. You are probably using your admin account to create the form, and that's totally fine. But we need to make sure to check the page from a different user to confirm the form works as we intended. I will switch to an incognito window where I'm logged in as an author. When I reload the web page, the form doesn't show. Let's fix that. Go back to the form settings and navigate to the permissions tab. Here you can see that the form is set to only display for admins. This is the default, so make sure that you add the relevant roles for your use case. I'll add author, and then click Update to save. Now if we go back to the other window and refresh the page, we can see the form is now visible. If you have any more questions, feel free to send us an email.